What's up, world? It's your boy, Filosco here. You know that American dude with the incredible mood with a New York in the background? That's me. And what am I giving a lesson on today? Well, today, I'm giving another lesson based on getting music. Now, what do I mean by getting music? I mean to understand music. A lot of times when you can use to get to mean to understand. So, for example, if someone tells you a joke that you don't understand, you would have to say, "That joke, man, I don't get it." That means you don't understand it. But if you do understand the joke, you can say, "Ha ha, good joke, you know, I get it," okay? So when I speak about getting music, it's not about receiving music or buying it or illegally downloading it. It's about understanding it. And in this video, we are going to learn to understand, or we're going to learn to get, three different song titles, okay? So let's get to it. First song for today is... No type. Now, what does it mean to have a type? Well, to have a type basically means to have a preference. Yes, we all have preferences depending on what we're talking about. So for example, if you like cars, but you don't like any car, you only like fast cars, okay? If someone says, "Hey man, you should buy that new big, gigantic Cadillac Escalade. It's an awesome, awesome vehicle." You can say, "No, that is not my type of car. I only like fast race cars, like Ferraris and stuff like that. I only like fast cars. Big trucks or big SUVs like an Escalade, that is not my type of car or not my type of vehicle." We all have types, especially with people we prefer to date. For example, I have a type of woman. I don't date just any woman who looks any way or anything. And I typically don't even like the type of women everyone else likes. For example, this lady is gorgeous. Yeah, she's beautiful. But she's not my type. You know, she's too skinny. You know, she's not my type because she's too skinny and her hips just do that. Her waist and her hips are like straight up and down. She looks like the Empire State Building. You understand? She doesn't have any body. The kind of girls I typically like, you know, my type of girl, is a girl who's shorter, a little thicker, with like, you know, some curves in her body. Like a roll that goes left and right, left and right. You know, something like that. I don't typically like the tall, gigantic, straight line kind of girls that make a lot of money modeling. No, I like the girls who are more curvy, like the examples you are seeing next to me, okay? Those are the type of girls I like. And also, sometimes I can be really intrigued by a girl with really blonde hair and really blue eyes. Sometimes that combination just grabs me. Even if she's not that pretty, just the fact that she has really blonde hair and really blue eyes just grabs my attention. That's my type. Two types that I showed you today. Now, maybe when it comes to girls or guys, you have a different preference. You have a different type of person that you usually like. A lot of girls are into guys who are tall, and I'm short. So if I talk to a guy, if I talk to a girl, she's like, "Oh, I'm sorry, you're not my type, you're too short." I would understand. So what she means by type is preference. And in this song, when you have no type, you have no preference, okay? There you go, hope you got it. No type. Now, let's get to the second song. And the second song I'm going to get to for today is... Going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl in the cut and she Tuesday. Club going up on a Tuesday. Going up on a Tuesday. What does it mean to get the club going up on a Tuesday? Well, we all know what Tuesday is, so forget about Tuesday. But what you need to understand and what a lot of you need to know is that this whole turned up phase, this whole phrase of word that everyone's using, turn up or he was turned up, it's becoming very, very popular. And up is becoming the new word to basically say something's exciting. You understand? Something's really, something's a lot of fun. It's energetic. It's awesome. Up is starting to show that. So when you say you got the club going up on a Tuesday, what do you think that means? Well, you're making the club a lot of fun on a Tuesday. That's when something's going up or being turned up or turning up, okay? Up is a very important word in slang because everyone's starting to use up to mean exciting, and it's spreading like wildfire. I don't know how this happened, but it's becoming very, very popular. So I'll give you an example. My classes, I got my classes going up every class. Every class, I got my students going up, they're getting excited. I'm turning up, getting excited, getting everyone happy, entertained and energetic. That's when something is going up. You're making it exciting or you're making it fun and interesting, okay? That's when something's going up. So hopefully, during this video, you're staying up with interest, all right? And that's the second one. So let's get to the third and last one for today. And the third one for today is my nigga. All right, my nigga. This is something that I've said a lot in New York, you know, with my friends and stuff, because we saw this movie called Training Day, and it's a good movie. But my nigga, now, of course, with this song, depending on where you are in the world, the rules change, okay? But right now, I'm going to base these rules on in America. Now, what does my nigga mean? Remember, this is based on in America. What does my nigga mean? Well, my nigga basically means a person who is a real good friend of yours. That's your nigga. Or you could call that person my nigga, so to say. So if you got a good friend, let's say my good friend right here, Empire State Building, this is my nigga. We hang out all the time. We love each other. We're cool, okay? That's what my nigga means. But if you're not black, it's probably not the best idea for you to use my nigga in public because people might think you are racist. So what I advise you to do is not say it when you're in America in public. It's best for you to just say it, I don't know, maybe on the computer or maybe when you're away from other people, you don't know. But when you're in America, it's not a good idea. But if you're in another country that's not in America, I don't know how the rules are. You know, I just know us African Americans, black people with American passports who were born in America, a lot of us aren't used to white people saying nigga yet. And a lot of people in the country, even other white people, are not used to white people saying nigga yet. But what you need to understand is that my nigga basically means this is a person that I like a whole lot and I respect a whole lot and I want to spend the rest of my life really close to this person. But it usually only goes from guy to guy. Like if a guy has a girl that he's dating, he wouldn't call her my nigga. You know, if he's kissing and he does things with this girl, he wouldn't call her his nigga. He would call her like his girlfriend or something. But if it's a girl that he doesn't kiss, and a girl that they just hang out with and do cool things, then he can call that girl his nigga. If that girl is like, usually when she's not sexy, usually when she kinda likes hanging out with the guys and acting like a guy, then you could call that girl my nigga. But if she's a girl that you're dating and she's pretty and she's like, yeah, let's go to the club, then you don't wanna call her my nigga because that's kinda weird, right? So, that's our three for today. You know what that means? That's the end of the episode for today. I hope you liked it. I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you learned new stuff. So to add me, vk.com/Velasco. That's me. And subscribe to my YouTube page to see all my videos. And don't forget, I am now on Instagram. What do you think my name is on Instagram? It's Velasco. Don't ask, what's your name on Instagram? I can't find you. The same name I use everywhere else. It's Velasco. And you know what the guy says at the end of all of my videos?
And don't be racist.
So don't be that is his catchphrase.